My name is Crash, and I'm an artist from Bronx, New York. Every time I do a project, I try something new, and in this one, I was experimenting with, like, creating a dimension within the pieces. I never dreamed we'd get to this point. Never, ever. We grew up in an area where we were, like, the bottom of the totem, so we had to paint loud and paint big to be recognized. When I heard about the project, I was like, oh, damn, okay. It was a big yell. It was a big scream. And it's a positive scream. I mean, we've been shouting for 40 years, and now they're starting to hear us.